are continuing our trainees where we left before the term 1 examination. Page 166, trainees, question number 2. Okay, we are going to do it in the book. Now let me explain you the question, children. The question says there is a triangle. There is a triangle, okay, whose angles are in the ratio 2:3:4. Okay, that means the angles in the triangle, one is ratio of 2, second one is the ratio of 3, third one is the ratio of 4. Okay, got it? So now we have to find the measure of each angle. So what is given? Ratio is given. What is given? Ratio is given. So let us assume the angles as x. Okay, let the angles be x. So the ratio becomes what? 2x, 3x. This is just explanation. 4x. आपको लिखना नहीं है. This is just explanation. 2x, 3x, 4x. Okay. If the measure of an angle is x, then the first angle is 2x, second angle is 3x, third angle is 4x. यहाँ तक तो हमको समझ में आता है. But now what? How to find the measure of the angle? We don't know the measure of any of the angle, but we know the angle sum property. What is the angle sum property? The angle sum property says that the sum of interior angles of the triangle, of any triangle, is equal to 180 degree. That means if this is A, this is B, this is C, then angle A plus angle B plus angle C is equal to 180 degree. That means by angle sum property, this is equal to 180 degree. Now suppose angle A is equal to 2x, B is 3x, C is 4x. Then total is how much? 180 degree. From this equation, can we get the value of x? Yes, we can get the value of x. From here we get the value of x, and then we find the, after finding the value of x, we put the values here. We get the first angle, the second angle, the third angle. Okay, so let's do it. Solution karte hain. So directly let's write, let the ratios of the triangle be, or let the angle be x, then ratio, if you look something book mein English, that's right, ratio that is 2:3:4 becomes 2x, 3x, 4x. Okay, or simply first angle 2x, second angle 3x, third angle 4x. Then, by the angle sum property, it will become division. Okay, also we can say that we divide both sides by 9. So we remove, we cancel this 9 from here, and then we divide 180 and 9 here. So any of the two things you can write, children. So the value of x is how much? 20 degree. So what should be the first angle? 2x, that is 2 into 20. Increase or decrease as percent, that we are going to continue tomorrow, children.